Warning: in this recipe you will be using a pressure cooker. Use this with extreme caution as they can explode if handled incorrectly. If you do not want to use a pressure cooker, you can use a standard pot on the hob. This will take longer to cook.